These immortals must be shown the order of things.
It's nice and early in the morning, so I'm playing some brain dead crap. We're going against the Zeus, so I kind of want to look. I don't really want Calder, because that just is Thanatos' food. I don't want charge in the early game. But do I want charge? Is it going to be worth keeping charge? Not against Zeus, I've only got Hunter Sigil Surtur to remove stuff. Cast Spawn's pretty good. Ymir's pretty good. I think I might coin Ymir. Okay, I want my hunters to be out of range. Sign of Doom is a good pickup. One, two, three. Okay, so if he gets here, he can hit everything. If he's here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then he just can't hit the 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, literally just can't hit the stuns. 1, 2, 3, 4. So as of where he is right now, he can't hit here and here. Which also means he can't, well, he can hit that spot, you genius. Okay, it's early. Alright, well, we're gonna move up. Box him in a little. And I don't really want to trade basics. I value my ability more than his, because it counters his. He protects it, and then I just whoop it. Maybe I should have played the other archer back. Just kind of figured he wouldn't run away. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. This hunter can get in range of that. This one obviously cannot. I could just whoop that, but then I kind of sacrifice my entire turn. Which is not really something I want to do. So I can deal 2 to the 3-3 with Surtur. Or I can deal 2 with Sion. Surtur's more mana efficient. More potential damage overall. Gives him more stuff to remove. I could kill it with Freya. It also can't be Thanatos. I'm going to turn 4. Yeah, this plays around Thanatos. I think it's worth taking 3 damage to remove that character. I'm going to move him down here because I want to get him in range of the stone. I'm always playing to siege. Alright then. Thank you. It means I can kill him next turn. Do I care about that? I'm not sure. It's probably an Aphro. Yeah. Okay. That's why he should have. I mean, he should have Aphroed first. Yeah. Alright. So I could coin Ymir like I was planning. Which, again, plays around Thanatos. I don't think he has Thanatos. To be fair. I could Surtur this stone. Coin Ymir in this face. There's not really, because next turn I'm kind of looking at Chaos Sion, or Hunter's Chaos, or if I draw into a charge, Soul, hopefully, into charge, well, genius. BDK, then I would need the coin. Can't draw them both. Yeah, it's early. I think my best play is Coin Ymir like it originally planned. I'll threaten the stone with it. We'll whack over here. Maybe I should have played the Ymir down more. Hades is fine. Okay, now it's just gonna hit the other stone. So we're chilling. Actually playing him here then was correct because it blocks the fear through the rocks, even though I didn't realize it. He must just have literally nothing. Okay. So Scion's coming out, most like. Oh, Sol. Maybe I do play Sol and then Scion. Deal two to all here. Can I kill Aphra? I can kill Aphra. Well, numerically I can kill Aphra. Can I actually kill Aphra? Well, regardless, you're hitting the stone. You're gonna move up, you're gonna move up. I'm pretty sure I just whack the stone. And then Soul Scion and just, I mean it pushes damage. It's free damage. That sets up for that to die next turn easily. Pretty much if I draw Siege, I win. I'm not playing around Athena, actually. That was pretty bad positioning. But it looks like he doesn't have it. I thought he was about to attack my stone, and I was going to be real happy. Yeah, makes sense. Sentry Ward. PogChamp. Is this Control Zeus? He didn't really control me. Maybe he just didn't draw his Nimasai. That's possible, I guess. Six mana turn, Web of Word, Hunter's Sigil looks pretty dope. That's an Argus. Hi, Soul. Why don't we look for the other Soul as well? Aww. Well, is it Loki? Is it actually Ymir? I think it's Loki. Okay, so Ymir's moving up. Ymir smash you. Ymir smash you. Surtur's moving up. Are we whooping Hades? I think we are. I think I value that more than the soul. I sort of play around Athena here by keeping the Surtur diagonal to Ymir. Ares is going to pull Ymir. Okay. That's fair. Surtur's going to kill that other stone for me. And I'm just going to body block the Ares in. Like, now he has to deal with that huge body that's blocking his Ares. Pretty sure this is Loki's soul. Actually, it might just be Loki whoop the Hades again. I think regardless, the Loki's coming down. Because it's just a win next turn. You could whack the leader and you'd kill him. Whereas Hades can't kill the leader. Alright, yeah, we'll whoop the Ares then. But I think I just automatically win because that Loki just kills the stone. Shell. Alright. Fair play, sir. But I have a chaos spawn, so that doesn't matter. You can that yeah, I was saving that chaos spawn to silence that shell tech. Oh, that's beautiful right there. That's okay. Well, saved by the stones again there. I think he realizes he's lost this game though. He would need like several Athenas. I mean, that's he didn't draw Nemesis early, he didn't draw Athenas late, so I can't really say that I deserve this win, but despair. Despair, you fool. Alright, let's see where we're at. We had a gold finally. That's really unfortunate, though, that... I mean, I have to assume he's got better deck than that, because he is in plat. Ooh, there we go. Plus 93. It's a big number. Alright, GG.